তিনটা বিধবা মাধবপুর ছকরে আমার মাধবপুর ছক বিধবা ছক
Drinking is injurious to health. We have all heard this warning before multiple times. However, this warning is actually the sad reality of this village in Odisha. This village called Madhapur is located around 55 kilometers away from Bauta district headquarters is witnessing an alarming growth in the number of alcoholics. Unfortunately, most men from this village are alcohol addicts. These men often fall prey to this addiction and end up losing their lives due to excessive alcohol consumption. Almost 70% of the women in this village are widows. These women who have lost their sons and husbands to alcohol are now struggling hard to make ends meet.
ତ ଦୋକାନ ବାଡ଼ି କରି ଚଳୁଛୁ ବାବା ଆଉ କ'ଣ ସବୁ ବାବୁ ଦୋକାନ ତ ଆଗରୁ ଯେଉଁ ଅବସ୍ଥା ସେ ଗଲା ପରେ ତ ଯାହା ଟିକେ ଥିଲା ଏବେ ଆହୁରି ଦୋକାନ ବାଟି କରିକି ବାକି କର୍ଜ ହେଇକି ସୁଝିକି ଚାଲିଛୁ ଆଉ ମଧ୍ୟ ତ ଏଇ ବାଟି ବାଟି ଚାଲିଥିଲା ବିହାରୀ ବାଟି ଚାଲିଥିଲା ଏପଟେ ଗୋଟେ ବାଟି ଚାଲିଥିଲା ଏମିତି ହେଇକି ସବୁଆଡ଼େ ପିଇଲେ ମୋ ପୁଅ ପିଲା ମଧ୍ୟ ପିଇବା ପାଇଁ ଆମେ ଆଉ କ'ଣ ଦେଖିଯାଉଥିଲୁ ବା ସେ ତ ଅନବରତ ପିଇବେ କହିଲେ କଳି କଜିଆ ମାଡ଼ ଗୁଡ଼ ଭଲ ମନ୍ଦ କରିକି ଏମିତି ସବୁ ଗଲେ ଏମିତି ପିଲାମାନେ ସବୁ ଛୋଟ ଛୋଟ ହେଇଥିଲେ ତାଙ୍କର ସିଏ କେତେ କଷ୍ଟରେ ପୁଣି ମଣିଷ କରିକି ବଢ଼େଇକି ଠିଆ କରୁଛୁ ଆଉ କ'ଣ କରିବ
ଆମର ସ୍ୱାମୀମାନେ ତ ମଦ ପିଇକି ଏମିତି ଗୁନ୍ଧାଇ ରସ ମଦ ଖାଇକରି ତ ଗୋଡ଼ ଖାଇଗଲେ ଆଜ୍ଞା ଏମିତି ବହୁତ କଷ୍ଟରେ ଯାଇ ତୋଲାଉଛୁ ଆଉ ପିଲା ପିଲା ଛୁଆ ଛୋଟ ଦିନରୁ ମରିଗଲେ ଆମର ବେଶୀ ବହୁତ ଅବସ୍ଥାରେ ଚଲୁଛୁ
that due to the sale of country liquor in the village, the death rate has increased. After losing their men at an early age, women are forced to run families by operating shops and selling food items. With the situation worsening day by day, the women of the village finally decided to meet the Harbhanga block administration for help. The officials have assured the women that they would look into the matter.
ମୁଁ ନିଜେ ଯିବି ସେ ମାଧପୁର ଗ୍ରାମରେ ପହଞ୍ଚିବି ଏବଂ ସେତକ ଅନୁଧ୍ୟାନ କରିବି କେଉଁ କ'ଣ ଯୋଗୁଁରୁ ସେମାନଙ୍କର ଅବସ୍ଥା ହେଇଛି ତାକୁ ଅନୁଧ୍ୟାନ କରି ଯଥା କାର୍ଯ୍ୟାନୁଷ୍ଠାନ ଗ୍ରହଣ କରିବି
Alarmed by increasing number of deaths in the village due to alcoholism, the residents are hoping the government to take action as soon as possible. Report by Bharjan Kumar Pradhan from Bauda, OTV News.